week 18 of The Box. Tyson Guyck and Ashley Docking here with you to talk about Saturday's only game at 9:30 p.m. The Colorado Mammoth will take the floor against the Saskatchewan Rush. This game, important for a few different reasons. First, for the Rush, they have a chance to kind of wrap up their season early, tie it with a beautiful bow if they're able to beat Colorado.
Yeah, they would take first in the West Division and first in the National Lacrosse League if they're able to take down the Colorado Mammoth for a third straight time this season. The Mammoth have not been able to crack the Rush. The Rush feeling pretty confident, but for the Mammoth, if they want to have any hope of taking that first spot in the West Division, they have to take down the Rush and hope that the Rush then go on to lose two of their next three games if they do beat them in this game.
Really, the Mammoth's opportunity was kind of last weekend when they had the back-to-back, and splitting those contests didn't do them any favors. But bigger than the final standings in the West Division, this game is important for Colorado because mentally, I feel like they need to get over that hump, climb that fence or wall, if you will, and just prove to themselves that they can beat the Rush, something that is daunting for a lot of teams.
Absolutely. The Mammoth have only taken down the Rush once in the past two seasons. So you know that's in the backs of certain players' minds. It's really important to win that mental battle and come out on top of things psychologically. And the time is now for the Colorado Mammoth, just a few weeks before the start of the postseason.
A potential West Division final preview, Saturday, 9:30 p.m. We'll be watching alongside with you.